Hello, hi, welcome to Angloscope with Valerie Marzac. Let's speak English. Come on, you can do it.
Hi there, this is Valerie Marzac. Welcome back. This third video in English is part of our series dedicated to English pronunciation and expression. The French version is also available on the same topic. If you need further information about this course, please refer to video number one. Before we start, I'd like to thank you so much for the many messages you sent me via Facebook especially. I've tried to reply to every single one of you. I really appreciate your feedback. Remember, if you have a question, you can leave me a comment here on YouTube. Go all the way down and I'll reply as quickly as I can. You may also contact me via my website at www.angloscope.com. First, the answer to our small challenge from the second video. What's the meaning of the adverb eventually? Well, eventually usually means finally or ultimately. Careful if you're a French native, this is a false friend. We'll talk about this more in the French version. As you can see on the whiteboard behind me, today we're going to talk about the English letter I, which can be pronounced in three different ways. It can be pronounced as I, as in like, or as a short I, as in sit, or as a long E, as in seat. Ready? Let's begin. Let's start with the letter I. That is the short I. I take this elastic band. I'll pretend that this is a short I. Ready? Listen and repeat. It, is, sit, sick, fit. Long E, as in eat, must be stretched like this elastic band. Short I, long, long, long E. Ouch, don't do this. Repeat after me. Eat, ease, seat, seek, feet. Do you notice anything? If you get mixed up between short I and long E, you will change the meaning of what you wish to say. For instance, it is the third person personal pronoun neutral, as in it's or it is. But eat is the verb to eat. Another example, if I'm fit, it means I'm in good shape. Fit has nothing to do with feet, which is the plural of foot. Foot. So it's really important to get this right. Isn't this enough for today? Sorry, but no it isn't, because the English vowel I can also be pronounced I. Many people wonder just when the letter I must be pronounced I. I'll give you a rule, but remember that there are always exceptions to any rule. This is going to sound a little difficult at first. Please bear with me, as this rule will apply to all English vowels. Here is the rule. Usually, a vowel is pronounced as it sounds in the English alphabet when it's immediately followed by a consonant, itself immediately followed by a vowel. Let me give you an example here. Like. The I is pronounced I because it's immediately followed by the consonant K, which is immediately followed by the vowel E. Let's repeat some examples of the letter I pronounced I according to this rule. Listen and repeat. Like, Mike, Fine, Shine, wine, sight. And now let's see one exception to this rule. There are, of course, others. This word can be pronounced in two different ways. Live, with a short e, as in it, or live, as in like. If I pronounce it live, it means the verb to live. For example, they live in London. If I pronounce it live, it means something which is online right now. For example, they're watching a live show. So it's really important to practice the three different ways of pronouncing the English letter I so that you do say what you mean to say. Imagine if I said, she's so fit, or I eat vegetables every day. It just doesn't make any sense. It's even funny. What does make sense is to say, she's so fit, with a short e, as in it. Or I eat vegetables every day. Eat with a long, long E. Remember that practice makes perfect, so do watch these videos several times until you're satisfied with your pronunciation. Hey, it's challenge time. Who can tell me the meaning of the expression, excuse my French? Give me your reply in a comment below. Please go all the way down, as usual. And remember to subscribe and smash the like button. I'll see you again next week with two new videos, one in English and one in French. We'll talk about the letter A in English, which can also be pronounced in three different ways. It can be pronounced as A, as in cake, or A, as in cat, or A, as in car. French speakers, don't forget to view the French version of this video. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. Take care and see you next week. Bye for now.